Here in El Paso County, we've had our fair share of disasters. We've made huge improvements over the years in our coordination, but we're far from perfect and more training is always needed. You can read books and study online, but at some point you just have to test out your response, which is what this emergency drill is all about.
The exercise scenario, 7 days ago we had an earthquake.
And the earthquake was just the beginning.
We're exercising, what would we do if the Rampart Dam breached and there was a flood of water coming down Fountain Creek?
Because you're talking 65-foot walls of water coming down, hitting certain parts of the city. So the inundation is very large, your evacuation would be very large, and then your long-term recovery would take a lot of time to fix that instant flooding.
In this case, multiple agencies were called in to work together from El Paso County and the city of Colorado Springs to CSU and the Air Force.
Exercises like this are important because this is the time when you want to find out if you have a shortfall or a weak link. You don't want to have to find that out when you actually have the real event.
One of the biggest challenges in a major disaster response is communication, especially when you have multiple agencies working together. This drill forced the key players to do just that.
They're seeing faces at this point, so they know who to go to if they need help. But not just for flooding, but any event that happens in the county or within the city where we're working together, they know each other, and that's important.
The biggest thing that we can have is collaboration among our different agencies. If we're not communicating with each other and giving the information to the public with one voice, then we're really not doing our jobs. And so this is an excellent opportunity to all come together and ask those questions of each other and get used to working with each other and understand how we can best serve our public.
The disaster may not be real, but the workers had to do their best to act like it was because they were being evaluated, not so much to make improvements to this response, but for the next one.
My role today, instead of playing the exercise, I am evaluating the Public Information Office abilities and actions during this exercise so that we can make improvements, make notes of what things should be done or how they should be done in the future so that we can improve our process and be much better at our job.